Good evening, good morning, good afternoon, China flag, China, Cambodia, it's happening. Oh, come on. 1K's on GG. Oh, the salt is already coming. Okay, it looks like we're gonna fucking get the double. Yeah, why did I say that so early? Welcome to the stream, appreciate you hitting that notification. Appreciate you getting here. You're gonna take some credit for that one. This is the 1K GG Masters. I mean, pretty fucking hyped that we won that big pot, by the way. But hey, not gonna get carried away just yet. Fuck boys, Godspeed. Oh shit. Oh, and another one over here. Oh, slow transition. Well done, me. Well done, me. Well done, me. Well done, me. Any chance I can delete this fucking one or pull it down? No, I can't, OBS. Yo, Gialbert. I just read Real Kid's other message. I worry about him because I'm Irish. Yeah, we know how it can get. The Irish know how the misery can get. But no, all good here. Are you trapping me there, Mr. Israel? No, you're just donating money like a fucking goldfish, honestly, mate. Goldfish would be better served. Ah, deserved that, didn't I? King of Diamonds? Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Recline and make your mind up. Take your time, recline and make your mind up. Eruption when I'm thrusting, cuts men in a microscopic. Yo, Matone88, thank you, bro. I appreciate that. It's nice not having a spade in our hand here. If he had a hand like Ace Jack of Spades, even King Queen of Spades, he's out now. We're gonna go 1285. Because that just feels right. Yo, such a putz. What's happening, mate? Can we get this one true on the turn? Come on now. Come on now. Like, it's more than a double up if we get this bluff through. Oh, yes. Cha-ching. Good luck. Huge spot in the 1K GG Masters. Such an awkward little spot I have. Sorry to not share it with you. 6.5, but it's just these positions. All right, dude, yeah. Okay, of course. Not sevens or something, but jacks. I'm so salty all the time. Of course, of course. Of course he has jacks. Why not? I'm not impressed, though. I'm not impressed, mate. I mean, like, have 10. Hold up, slow down. Dive in. 1-6 to the net. Oh, you fucking slit. We've got a lot of tables. Play bad, get lucky. Come on, we can do it. Play bad, get lucky. Hold. No, 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 Barry. Thank you, thank you. I won't make the same mistake again. Oh no, oh no. The heavens have opened. I won't make the same mistake again.
Open, stay golden, in the base rolling, fuck for the chosen with the block for disposing.
Come on.
Hey.
Ooh. We'd need to hold a 2 hour and a 1K for a $250 bounty. Massive. I accept your $250. I accept your 250 tokens. Oh Lord, Sundays, emotional roller coaster. He check raises. Does he have a 5? Will we stay alive?
These days I don't have hope. These days don't know no peace. These days just tick right back. These days I don't know sleep.
Okay then, Queen 10 of Hearts? Nah, Queen 8 of Hearts. Just trip 5.
These days just tick right back. These days I don't know sleep. These days I don't have hope. These days don't know no peace. These days just tick right back. These days I don't know sleep. These days I don't.
Hey, guess what? Ever have any folds? Whatever.
These days I don't have hope. These days don't know no peace. These days just tick right back.
That was, this is such a big pot. Nothing matters. Nothing matters unless we bang off that green king. Oh, it all was for nothing. It was all a big load of fun. How is there so much money in the middle? I thought he was 3-bet calling 15 bigs. No, there was 15 bigs behind. Take out our anger on Pav. Mr. Landon Tice. I thought I told you to play nice. Fried rice. We don't all get there, though. Let me try this name again. Bidow Dowdy. I don't know how... if it's French, it's like completely different than that. Bidow. Bidow Dowdy. Please don't clip that. I remember back in the before the stream days, all I'd have to worry about would be my friends taking a video of me doing something stupid. Now I'm doing it live, there's like a bunch of people that can just clip it, turn it into a little gif, replay it. Oi, oi, oi. Soy, soy, soy. We are check raising. Blunt blazing. All right then, let's see it. Yeah, there it is. Come on. Jack, please. 4. Fuck off. Nasty tournament to get kicked out of. 2 minutes left in late reg. No re-entry. You can hear it in my weeping voice. Anyway, second bullet. This is the 6,3500K. This is not one we want to be re-entering with like 14 bigs. So make or break time, just like we saw in the previous hand. Rest in peace and can I get a GG? It was a GG. It was a fucking swingy roller coaster. It hurts. Mr. Pav, you can call ace-8. I'll allow the ace-8 call. Nines. Versus under the gun. Standard for 18. I understand you got a lot of tables. You need to understand that we're running hotter than the sun today. Hoi! Namaste. They restarted a 400k by 15 minutes today on ACR. Messed up everyone's stakings. Yikes. Yeah, there's a lot of... That reminds me, actually, to finish my point of... there's a lot of sites that are, like, kind of stretching out the late reg of these tournaments. And I don't fucking mind. I'm all for it. But I've started to see that ACR and GG do it in different ways. We only need one. We only need one, boys. We only need one bolato. One bolato, half gram of gelato. Fucking let's go. We have qualified for the $1 million Sunday. Day two. And guess what? It's coming up soon. Exclamation biggest. Biggest ever score came from this tournament. Congratulations. We're through to day two. Okay. Amazing. Amazing. That's the only time I've gotten through on one bullet. Pav, it's on you. Bath, mate? Are you having the bubble bath and then sniffing and smoking the fucking bubble bath to get high? I'll be doing this for the next 4 minutes, so if you've anything better to watch. Pav's viewer count just slowly rises over those 4 minutes. Not slightly phased. A little bit anxious about my time bank though. But yeah, very standard check call. Let him run the jack nine, queen, jack ace nine of hearts, 7-6. The concern has now increased into a proper, like, should I fold this? No time bank. Yeah. We have a jack, which is not ideal, but, like, we're always going to block some sort of straight. We can't have the luxury of just having a two-pair combo that unblocks all. He did well to get all the money. Like, I'd say it's a cooler, but not everyone's going to stack me because... But yeah, he did well. He used it was just enough of a cooler. And he rightly ran it for the maximum. Yeah, nice hand. All right. What was that in the 55 encore? Mate, we cannot stop two-outering people. Moly, holy moly. This is massive. Could be the end of the road. Or the start of the road. I guess not the start of the road. Oh no. Yes. Oh. Well, fry me a schnitzel and give me some mayonnaise. Defense. You know, you have to understand, this guy has a shiny little blue name. I know, that doesn't mean that he's a regular. Some guys with that... Ah, shit. His range is wide. He covers everyone on the stone bubble. If we jam on the stone bubble here, like... This is... It's a bit dicey to do this on the stone bubble, actually. Lurper. We're still gonna call, like, it doesn't make sense. Or he's value betting a 9 now on the river, or a nut flush. I don't believe either of those things either, so. Let's just save the time bank and not beat around the bush. Yes. Come on, mate. I'm not buying that shit. Although you did make me really think about it. Still two levels of late wretched in the 6:30. I can definitely see myself. Oh, big spot. Wow. Green tag prevail. Dead as a fucking doornail. That's the nuts, my friend. What do you have got there? King and a 7. Oh, he wins the low. Oh, sorry, we're not playing high low. Fuck, yeah. I think he thought he was. Lads, Good luck to you. Good luck to me. If we don't lose, we'll smoke a blee. This could be a punt because the players are playing really badly and it's a 109. Yeah. Yeah, of course it is. Tenor or queen for backup. You dirty little fucking face up, boring bastard. Have a queen. Have anything. Like, have anything. Why is it ace king, mate? Because 60% of the time it is. When 6% of the time it is. You literally, the amount of times you're showing up with ace king is 10x more than it should be. Play properly and maybe you won't have to be so fucking break even. Jesus Christ. I knew as soon as, if that was a 1k, I'd be happy outrunning it. In a fucking 109 with these one-dimensional fuckfaces, it's just a donation, man. Get me back in there, I'm livid. Get me back in. Two levels. We had a stack and we blew it. And I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Hillary Printon, as the username goes. Anyone know Chris Mormon? Oh, he's just like the number one all-time caches in online tournament history. Why did I say online twice? You know, it's been a productive break. We'll put it that way. How about you go fuck yourself, Chrissy boy? Come on now. Oh Lord, really? We blocked Jack 10 of diamonds? It's the only combo that's relevant of Jack 10. The other Jack 10s don't see the turn. Like, what's Jack 10 of spades gonna do? Check call the flop? By the way, we got an ace, Dewey. Pretty shit hand. I'm still defending. Mats and all that. We're such a fucking shithead. We're so shit. We're such a shithead. That was the shittest play of the day, but on our behalf, for sure. For sure. Just getting rewarded with aces, though. No justice. And I said I'd play 2 minutes of that song. The check min raise is always the nuts. Except for always. Click back or call. Click back is cool. If he's got even a gut shot. Again, a good player will just forget about the top of his range and target the bottom of his range. Please do it for me. Because the top of the range is going to go in anyway. If we're in versus the top, people say, oh, don't you think he could have a set there? Yada, yada, blada, blada. Fuck off, man. That's a really bad river. I mean, not just Jack 10 and 7, not just Jack 10 and 6-5, but fucking 10-6, you know? I'm all in. I'm all in. This is really bad. This is really good. See, we'll get there on ACR, you see? GG, no. ACR, no. Value jamming. Value jam. He's going to call 9-8 of hearts. Jack 9 suited. Oh, no. I look like an idiot. This is huge. Exclamation biggest. You want to know about our biggest ever score? It was in this very tournament a few months back. Exclamation payouts to see the payouts for this tournament, along with three others that we are all still in. We just busted a 215 PKO. Nice. I talk about it a lot. In these spots, when you get through the small blind, that's the beauty. Come on, let's not dwindle out in this one. Let's make our presence known in the PLO8. Oh, please hold. Please. This will be a little tricky recovery. Ouch. I have a boo-boo on my hand. But I cut my hand badly. It's going to scar. Oh, that clap hurt my hand so much, mate. My eyes are starting to water. Oh, yeah, yeah. If I had a better hand. By the way, lads, we just fucking doubled up second bullet out of 1K, man. Come on. Quick round of applause. Well, lads, the payout must be close. My spidey senses tell me that, well, they were wrong. Good luck. GL, really nice spot, man. He could even tank call a king jack suited. Queen jack would be a bit light, but come on, dude. Whatever you want. I'm indifferent. Hiya! Oh, come on. Just put it out there. 22%. 13%. That happens. I believed in the number. I believed in the mats. I think believing in the mats was probably what fucked us. Really tough decision between jam and call. I think it's probably just a straightforward call, actually. Damn, we didn't even get one pay jump. Out we go. No 158k today. $400 commiseration score. Not going anywhere. Not just going to call all in on the turn. 3-bet, C-bet, 1/3, and take it on down to Chinatown. He could have king, queen. He could have ace, queen. I like how he played this. I like how we played this. May the best man win. Spade is so bad. Oi, unless it's the Barry Grindstoven. Unless it's the fucking ace of spades. Oh my fucking god, in the 215. Why does ace your randomly sit us out, man? That was amazing. This is amazing. Big flips. Oh no. Oh, nizzle. Why do I keep saying the word? Oh, mate, I'm on the ropes. All this good variance has me on the ropes, has me stumped, has me speechless. At the small blind here, trying to trap our buddy old pal. Oh, you fucking bastard, man. Come on, doubt yourself. Doubt yourself, Jeffrey. I know he's so confident. Oh, yes. I know he's so confident, and I know I'm so not confident. Like, I know going into the river there, he's just got like an extra 20% swing on confidence there. Oh, that's a nice hole. GG, mate. Enjoy the 500, don't spend it all in the one tournament. sorry, mate. It's probably like down 25k and I'm there like, la la la, enjoy your 500. Much love. He knows I'm fucking around. Another 1k is on the menu, and by on the menu, I mean on our plate, covered in fucking barbecue sauce. Sorry, I don't know why it went there, but... it's the Ape Styles after party. We show up at Ape Styles after party. We tree bet him, we check raise him. We drink all his whiskey from the top shelf. You know, we sleep in his fucking uncle's bed. I don't know why Ape Styles' uncle is at the after party, but it's like a family after party this weekend. Anyhooven. Get those party lights out. Oh wait, I think there's a more party theme that we can go with. That's Christmas. Holy. And by holy, I mean hold me. We're all in with Ace Deuce. It's so ugly. It's so scary. However, it's probably just a play. How about a four? Seven of hearts. Late reg is closed, right? Yeah, that's so nasty. Let's not cry too much about it. It was acceptable at the time. Actually slept proper, man. We have been feeling tired, but... ooh, do it for me. Bricks. Let's go, Connor. Fucking O'Driscoll with the raid. Doubling up in one case. Let's go, lads. Let's go. Speaking of one case, very nice flop in the Ape Styles after party. Big size in position. We got subs coming in. It's double Obino. With a brand new tier 1 double Obino, I appreciate the support, I appreciate the love, mate. Lads, I know what to do here. I'm going to go half pot, it's going to leave us with 17 bigs. It's going to leave us with 17 bigs, 16 and a half bigs, with about 29 in the middle. Setting up roughly, slightly north of half pot again. Oh god, it's all going off, it's all popping off. Oh lord, yeah, we can't fold this. Congratulations, mate. That was a really nice check jam, though. We check raised here against the same player, JM Smackers. Yeah, try and take him to Value Town without running into the business. Oh, lads. Oh, shit. Oh, Lord. We're kind of fucking up. We're not, though. We're only just lost some time bank. Raise. This could get weird. He could bluff sixes. Yeah. Oh shit, that river, man. That fucking river. And we do get jammed on over here. We were playing a really tricky pot in the PL08, but I just got the check raise through. So I think we bet 1/3. Oh man, these spots. Come on now, give me that royal. Cheer me up. No, knock me out. Not knock me out, but give Final Table Beer the chips. You big cunt. 70 big blinds for our 1k reinvestment in the Ape Styles after party. That's okay, that's alright. How are we all doing out there? Exhausting few minutes there. Jesus Christ, mate. Like, and the one we folded was probably the fucking one where we were ahead as well. It always goes like that. Well, Sven, if it always goes like that, you should try another fucking job, eh? Let go. The Ape Styles after party. We gotta keep a party theme in the background. Okay, this would be nice though. If we could just hold 6. You, sir. Give me those 10 big blinds. Hot country. I don't want no Toblerone soup. So the Toblerone goes in the fucking fridge, alright? Some might put it in the freezer. Y'all fucking metal teeth motherfuckers. By the way, I started saying y'all since I went to America. I do have a confession. But that's because I have a good excuse. Yeel, which is what I used to say, yeel, got bet out of me over there. They were like, every time I referred to it as yeel, ye, I don't know what, some people just thought I was like, they wanted to ring an ambulance. I'm like, yee. They're like, oh, are you okay, sir? Oh my God, are you okay? Sorry, I don't know how many people I've offended in the last 20 minutes, but we'll put a lasso on it. We're not caring. Oh my God. I'm just going to play my spots on my other table. Is that just a jack on the flop? Don't tell. I'm not going to lie. Oh no, no. The guy's got an open ender and this guy's got a queen. I think just not the queen. Okay, the open ender does it. No, that's for the 40 big blinds. Oh, it never happens. It never happens. Oh, it never happens, man. 8.6. Thanks a million. Thanks a million. We do have 260k and the 1k 500k. Just seeing that right now has cheered me up. If I can find a song, Oblivion, something like that. That's what the song is. Oblivion. There we go. Thank you. Added to the playlist. God, there's a lot of tunes in my head. It's hard to find them sometimes. Perfection. Yes, we did win or lose a big fucking multi-way jacks. Oh my God, the big fucking whale had queen nine offsuit as well. By the way, what note should we put? I mean, the easiest note to explain it all would just be doesn't understand numbers. Nah, but that may be a bit harsh. Maybe he's just rich as can be. Maybe he's tired as can be. Maybe he just isn't that good at 15-20 bigs and he's a lot better at deep stack. Like, I can't be so harsh. He just wants to steal the blinds. Maybe he thinks that people are paying attention to his fucking image. As if we're not out here fucking 16 tabling all of us. You know, he's probably like, oh, you know, I haven't done anything in a couple hours. A bit card dead. I'll take this spot. You can do that in the live tables. Maybe deep in an online tournament. Can we all do the virtual conga? Holy fucking guac, man. Ah, we need a queen. We need more than that. And this guy's got our queen. We're dead. That's it. Done, mate. Anyway. Please jam. It would be so huge. It would be so huge if he jammed. It would be for like so many starting stacks. I'm not gonna lie, man. I'm not gonna lie, like, not often my heart pumps online. It's jittery, oi oi oi. Hold with the straight draw shenanigans. House music is a true music. You can't lie to house music. Jojo, I really appreciate the feedback. Glad you're here to give me that reassurance. It's exactly what I was looking for with that hand. The thing I'm most happy, the thing I'm happiest with, is that I identifying the small, easy stuff like, oh, he checked back this hand because he didn't want to get three quartered. Starting to just, that's what I like. Oh, God. By the way, I just like this combo as a 4-bet rip, lads. I do, and he's an active guy. But he's just got nines. Equity performs well against that. Give him a 7. Let's even this out a little bit, okay?
You can't lie to the music.
I'm hungry, man. Oh shit. I suck. I probably do. Silly of the range. Little one. We're gonna come in for the little fucking Iniesta block on the river. The little tiki-taka, little short passing. But we came up against the powerhouse.
You can't even do that.
Who's a big fucking beast of a CDM? That's kind of like what we came up against else. Here. Our little sexy play didn't work today. Anymore. Midnight Gospel, are you running it on me?
I see you lost.
Could easily be. Losing poker hands, not much else to comment on. GDOS says, eat a Snickers, you know good when you're hungry. I'm trying to think of my favorite one of those ads, but actually you're actually dead right. And speaking of chocolate, Toblerones. And I don't mean Toblerone Tommy boy. for those who know Toblerone Tom. Any Toblerone Toms in the chat? sorry. It's only my Discord group that would know that. But it'd be great if they were watching. Definitely made them smirk. During the deep hours of the Sunday grind, we might have got a smirk out of them. I'm sure they're all quite occupied right now, though. Peak time Sunday? Well, post-peak time. But we make our own peak time here. Because this ACR schedule allows us to, you know? By the way, we kind of blundered a tournament. Okay, we're all in with the aces. Getting a true there, which is nice, of course. We've got nothing. We got nada. Come on now. 35k starting stack, just to give you a visualization of what's going on right now. 35k starting stack. This is the 630 PKO. This could be our second bullet. I don't know. I feel like we've re-entered everything we've played. So it probably is. Can we not see no blue? See no evil, hear no evil? Are you fucking kidding me? We might click this back. Will we click it on back? On the attack? It's one third of our stack. No, it's not. It nearly is. It's a little bit more. Yeah. All right. Take it away, Mr. Fucking. Okay. He just has it. Okay. What am I thinking? Why am I thinking about anything? God, I'm such an easy fucking shitty fucker to play against, haven't I? You know, the name of the game is to kind of get bets. The name of the game is to bet big with value hands. Get value with your good hands. That's the name of the game. And what you look for is people to just put in money with weak hands, pay off life, fuck around. And I must be just a field day. Some of these nitty regs that I criticize probably like log on because of players like me, and they know they're just printed. Let's not fold. Speaking of nitty fucking regs, man, just kidding. Shepherd's Pie's a maniac. That's why he's got the maniac got the maniac tag, and some of that may or not have been a lie. In my defense, my lawyer wasn't present. It's inadmissible. Shepherd pie, nice old warm dish. I remember my last hot dinner. It was a warm May 2019. No, that was pot noodle. It was a cold October's evening, 2018. That's when it was. That was my last dinner. Beans and toast. Does that count? Beans and toast doesn't count. It would have been a frosty January morning where I had a fry from a chipper. We're all in. We could have non-all in. But what fun. Oh. Okay. How about it? Get value from ace, queen, ace, king, the lot. Still gonna run into like 10s full, king, queen. It wouldn't be the first time we saw somebody fucking jamming jacks full today. Like an absolute paraplegic, excuse me. How about you just jam your aces, mate, and we'll get it in with you having two outs. That sound okay? Playing for 67k, do you want to get it in? 95.5. Big equity spot, big equity pot. Me with 95% equity. That would be nice. All right, lads. This is screaming like king, queen, or tens. But hey, now we're getting it in against aces. Let's hope. Nice fast play. Yeah. Oh, stop that now. Stop that now. Alhamdulillah. Wow, my flapping little arms. Oh my God. I was like an old woman winning fucking 40 grand at bingo there. I was like, Holy sugar. That was fucking, yeah. You know, if he jams, we call here. That's the thing about this. The thing about this is, if he fucking jams, we fucking call, mate. Don't know how to tell you this the other way, but any other way. Let's run the numbers, mate. If you want to do it, we can do it. He's getting that pay jump. Would we expect him to induce? Oh my God, he doesn't. We're going to get there though. We're just luck boxing our way. 10, queen 10, queen 10. Yep. No, really? What even is this, man? What even is this? That's a no-brainer, lads. If we want to avoid getting it all in, we can limp jam. When we 3.5x and choose to go down that road, we can't fold versus 30 big blind jam. Regardless of how unintuitive that looks, trust me, I'm not letting go. Lay your bitches on the floor. Come on, queen jack suited, send. If big blind would be to get in, we'd still probably call. Yeah, this is the type of. Please don't do that, man. Please. Our Sunday. No, queen. No. No, our Sunday. Well, exclamation payouts if you want to feel my pain with me. There was a nice old chunky prize pool left. There was 85 of us left, as you saw. Oh, Jesus. 630 PKO. We need a spin. When we get a spin, I'll be in good form again. back. It's all a big lie. And I'm going to get my cross, and I'm going to take those sons of bitches to court, because they're not giving me all my reg back. The numbers have been ran. It's a scam. Give us our fucking reg back. The players have had enough of your misleading shit. Stop treating us like we're fucking criminals, and give us our reg back. False advertisement is a thing. False advertisement is a thing. Dusting it off to Slow Brother. Oh brother, oh my fucking god, dude. He even took that amount of time that's just like, I'm sitting on a flush. Fuck you, I'm pretending I'll have a decision on the turn. Anyway, when you get to the river with five high, lads, I'm sorry. Oh god. Slow Brother, I'm so nervous, mate. You know it's getting windmilled, but you also kind of know he's gonna flick it in with some ace jack shit, don't you? Oh, you dirty bastard. You dirty bastard. Of course, of course, of course, of course. Oh, because... And we can't even top up. Everyone's like, this Cambo fish. This Cambodian fish. Oh, lads. Lads, lads, lads. Lads, lads. It's the turn continues the decision. The flop is totally fine, right? The turn is the decision. Once we bet the turn and get to the river with five high, gotta go for it, man. We gotta try and get those two pairs off. The man wasn't capable of making a fold. Shit happens. We're dusting it off left, right, and center. I mean, I don't mean to be a showman or anything, but bluffs happen, and shit, I can't even show you this shit. You know, you sometimes you get bluffs, like, come on now. Come on now. Sometimes you get spots to just fucking run it, and when you're bottom of range, especially that spot where we unblock the fucking... The first 5-4 was a bit loosey-goosey. I am going to go out drinking. There is some poker mates in the vicinity that are going to come and party, have some drinks here in Phnom Penh. But yeah, we're going to do a little birthday stream where I have a little shots of whiskey and a bit of cash, a bit of rush or whatever on my birthday. So yeah, hit the follow button if you're new. Thanks for the rails. Another bloodbath Sunday, but fucking hell, we got a steel chin. Peace out, much love, see you soon. Exclamation Insta, exclamation Twitter. If you want to follow my socials. We might be back for a So Rare stream at some point. Again, follow my socials. Peace!